You're also off the gas. See how it does. Downshift once I get below 28 miles an hour. It'll do that on its own. And of course, first gear is not synchronized, so you have to be at a full stop to shift it back into first. Now, supposedly, the way this overdrive's made, you're supposed to be freewheeling while the overdrive, while this shift lever right here is engaged. You're supposed to be downshift first and not grind any gears if you're moving. But I've never, I don't know if I want to tempt fate.
Yeah.
You know. Well, we'll make a run down here to Walmart next and see what happens. All right. Ready, Jake? Barely on the accelerator pedal.